Ace, Space Ace missions. What else have we not taken out yet? I think I've taken out the mass production one. Mobility Zaku? Have I done that yet? Pens and Dwedge definitely got a few times. Rickdom I've taken out. I think I bought the Rickdom for that. I don't know if the Rickdom 2 is going out or not. Yeah, why not? Let's smack some people with the wrecking ball in space. Surely nothing will go wrong. I kind of like, I like how simple it is, you know? Like, it doesn't have a shit ton of weapons just kind of strewn out. It is very basic. It's got four missiles on each shoulder. It's got claws, and it's got a mace that it propels. Have to track the enemy before I stop. This may not be incidental. This may not be the best suit they have in space. What are the odds? I don't know what this is. Is this an aquatic mobile suit? I need to go back and look at that. I don't have a clue what this thing even intended purposes. Besides, hit enemies with big, heavy mace. That's dead. Okay. smacked. You know, I love these new suits, and they impress the kind of Super Saiyan, though. This guy is very out on the ground. God, I actually got a kill. Holy shit. Will the wonders never cease? Oh yes, those guys. I keep forgetting these things. I think it was four. I got you, boss. You want me to hit things? I'm gonna fucking hit things with my hammer. Someone with my only weapon, which is my claw. Come on. Enough with the CDT. Give me the good shit. Alright, this is now. I'm gonna hit you. My god, it just goes any which direction. Okay, I can understand this one. I even got a kill somehow, but I'm gonna be really fucking mad if I somehow beat my rival. That should not happen. Oh, hi. Whoops. We're cruising for a bonking, boy. Can't believe I got a kill somehow. That's dumb.